I'm really excited that we've been able to have the opportunity to go back-to-back with going to the Sun Belt Conference Tournament. You know, it's always good for your kids to be able to receive a reward from their regular season play. And so I think that's exciting for us. I think as we move forward, of course, the goal is always to try to make a run. And I think our team is really excited about that particular opportunity this year.
Thank you, Coach. Our first questions come from Langham, Pennsylvania. Caller, please identify yourself and go ahead.
Yes, Joe Vizzelli from the San Marcos Daily Record. How's it going, Coach?
Going good, Joe.
Sure. And I just, you know, obviously you've had a lot of success against this team this year, two wins. Does that give you some confidence going into this matchup?
You know, I think it gives the team confidence because there's a familiarity. But I think the converse is true. I think it also gives, you know, UTA the same type of confidence. It's a familiar opponent, of course, opponent that we date all the way back to the Southland Conference days, and they went with us in the WAC. And so I think that comfort is basically a wash because both teams have a familiarity. You know, that we won both of those games, I think, really is more of a sidebar at this point because, you know, we're the only two teams representing the state of Texas, and we're matching up immediately right away. I think all things aside, I think both teams are going to play their hardest to have an opportunity to be able to advance.
Sure, and going into the conference, obviously you would have liked to, you know, gone in with a little bit more momentum, but you feel like, you know, this is kind of a reset, you know, an opportunity to kind of reset things. You know, everyone's record is 0-0 essentially at this point of the season, and, you know, it's win in advance kind of thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You know, I think the thing about our team is, of course, we wanted to finish on more of a high note with momentum with that game at Monroe. Geez, at one point, you know, we led by 18 points. But I think for those of you, and you, of course, who followed our team, know that it's very realistic that we can make a run if we put our best foot forward. It's, you know, it's not a far reach for us. I think the team clearly understands that as well. And so really what it comes down to is survival at this point and which team is going to show the toughness and the grit. And, you know, I think that's across the board throughout the entire NCAA. That's what they call it, March Madness. You see quite a few upsets and teams there that are surprises. And so that's the piece that I'm really excited about, to give our young women that particular opportunity because they're embracing it. And that's what you want. You want your team to embrace it. You don't want them to cower. You know, you don't want them to win by default either. You want it to be solid. And I think right now I've got a lot of confidence in my team in that regard.
Sure. What are you kind of emphasizing going into this week from the team as they prepare for UT Arlington in this game coming up?
You know, our mantra has been for the last three games, which was, you know, the game right after Troy. We had a meeting as a group, and it's been consistent effort. And I think that's all I'm looking for, nothing else. I think, you know, I've said this a million times, people are probably getting tired of hearing me say it. It's been about us the entire time, and I think that's what we need to continue to do is show that we put our best foot forward and we get consistent effort, and I think good things happen for us. And that's it. That's our only focus.
Sorry. And finally, you know, it's kind of funny because actually after you kind of talked about that Troy game and what you wanted to see from your team, they probably played their best game of the year against Arkansas State.
I agree. And that's what we saw. And after that, you know, we went on the road and fatigue set in as well as some mental errors. We played Appalachian State. And then early against Monroe, you know, we saw what we saw against Arkansas State. And I think we got a little too loose at times, and that was a result. So these young women clearly understand that they can get it done. It's just a matter of just being our consistency. It all comes back to consistency. Talent is there.
Well,
the talent's there.
Thanks for the time, Coach.
Thank you, Joe. I appreciate it.
Yep.